brains. Come to Papa. No one else in the galaxy is collecting Telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. Or my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Have you been killed by me?
Where's that last pad?
Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon? You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify this. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh!
Zircon is born.
We'll be right back. The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Sorry, Fubot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Pick a new planet. Incoming enemies detected.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Good to see you guys. Come on, I could use your help clearing the city.
Always happy to help, Miss Feral.
Chairman Trent here. A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Target acquired! We've
Zircon is born.
Like that on Velvet.
combatants that will have again. Very funny.
Well, looks like the reinforcements arrived. Let's get to work. Here we go.
You thought you had seen the last of this.
Send in another tank!
Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon yet?
HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the Third Ring of Hullabash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even offer cooking classes.
Captain Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Ammo. thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
What a...
delivers a symphony of... moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh man, two tanks!
Thank you. lock has... Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation function. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Defense cannon online.
Nice work, Rachet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire. It has to be fully charged. Cannons ready. Fire!
I got it! Clank, did you see that? No. But congratulations.
Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
Fire again!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed.
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Dolores, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks-